motorcycle. You forgot to say please.
So, our single idea turned out to be pretty good. I got all the right combination of resistors and capacitors and inductors to produce the most amount of energy. I mean, you probably can't tell, but I actually have one of them installed right here. And you just hook an extension cord up to this and then run that to your, run that inside your house, and you could plug in anything you want and run the entire house. Just need a power strip to supply everything that you needed to be hooked up. But, I mean, the only bad thing is, we ain't got no solar arrays. I mean, it's working on evening, so I give them the optional battery. This thing will charge it right up during the day, and they can run as long as they want overnight. Or say, we get one good day of sun, 3 days of wind and rain. Say we get snow. You got a battery. I'm gonna tell you something, honest to God. It cost me about $5 to produce one of these. And I charge the average person normally $3,000 for the shingle, an extra $1,200 for the reserve battery. I know it sounds like I'm ripping you off, but you think about it for a second. $3,000. How much you spend in a year for electricity? I'd say more than $3,000. These things are guaranteed 10 years minimum. I ever tell you about how I came up with the idea of the solar sailed single shingle? Kind of weird. He's like, I'm sleeping one night. I want to let you in on something. Solar energy is the future. I goes home and I see a stack of shingles sitting there. He lost everything. Every goddamn thing. So, I guess. I'm single again, sitting next to my guns, my wife's guns, ex-wife's guns. A single shingle. Dreams come true, baby.